see a little side view of him. Where do you think the body lies, Natalia?
It's 206 yards.
Coming out yet. One in 5 yards. With the weather forecast, I don't know, just... Huh? Okay, he's facing you?
Yeah.
So you wanna... Right in front of the shoulder. Or you can wait till he turns. Let's wait till he turns a little bit. Get him again. A little to the right. He's been hit pretty good. He's that's it.
Do you think I got
him? Yeah. Oh,
yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Solid hits. Let's hope he panned out.
I hope so too. Holy shit. It was just so pretty. I didn't care if it was 10 inches. It was just standing on that rock.
It was a good setting and we got good footage too.
Yeah.
And we got a lousy weather forecast too, so who knows what's going to happen in the
Hey, I didn't come out to shoot a world record. I just came up to hunt. I'm shaking. Holy shit. Huh?
Yeah, just like that, huh?
I can't believe it, man. My whole life I wanted to do that. Holy shit.
Well, let's move off this thing and...
It was just staying on that rock. I couldn't help. You know, it was just like, man, it was so pretty. It was perfect.
Mm-hmm.
In the morning. How do you say no to that? For what, a half inch longer?
Got good coat.
Nice, yes. Big, got a big beard.
Yeah, he's...
I'm happy.
Me too. As long as you're happy. We're gonna have a nice place for skinning. With a grand view.
Nice pictures.
Yeah, early in the day so we can play.
Take our time.
Yeah.
Take some pictures, have fun.
Don't have to kill ourselves getting back down to the water before dark.
Dandy.
Well, he's bigger than I thought he was.
That is a dandy. Holy cow.
Oh yeah, he's...
Holy, look at those tips. Look how pointed they are.
He's nine.
He could barely get a finger. Yeah. He can't even get a finger.
Yeah.
Beautiful. My God, look at that.
First goat we looked at. First goat we run into. It's pretty dandy.
Oh my God.
Let's get him out of here.
That was all I could do.
It's a good way to start out a season.
Oh my gosh.
One, two, three. One, two, three.
Holy shit.
I hardly did any climbing yet. So white against your shirt. Go, bring your head down a little bit. You're gonna get in one any easier than that.
Yeah, it's easy. If you can see him.
Get on top of that dome there.
Yeah, I know. I just gotta get you. See, it's not that easy to get you off on that thing.
Yeah, see that crack. Right there. Jesus. Really good front.
There it is, right there.
Oops. Not now.
Turn the motor off so it's on. Ready?
Nice shot.
Still kicking.
Mm-hmm.
He's done. He's laying completely. He's got no body, no strength on his body.
Well, Kirk, your odds just went way up. We get to climb every day.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you.
I'll take an easy one. Slowly.
Looks kind of...
That's the easiest goat you'll ever get. That's an old man goat.
Oh, the goat in the boat. Yeah, this is an easy one. I'm 63 years old, hoping I could always kill a goat. And it happened right here. It's still tough, even though I didn't have to go up 1,500 feet. We got lucky and there was one down here chasing the nanny. Got about 150 yard shot on it. Very nice goat. I'm really happy. Really, really happy. So thanks to Hans, Lucas, you guys.
What do you think, Lucas? Where's he at?
I think he looks...
He's right in line. He's watching us. Go right straight up from your gun. Please turn the broadside.
Range is... 334. Wait till
moving
he turns broadside.
Moving up to the left.
Better get him before he gets in that tree.
Where's he at?
Just move to the left of here.
Just to the left of that tree.
Now he's coming back right.
There's your shot. 330.
Stopped.
Ooh.
He's a little low, looked a little low.
You hit him?
Yeah,
you
hit him.
Hit him again.
He's on his feet.
He's down below the tree there, still on his feet.
There you go. That was good. That was a good one.
Still walking to the right.
Maybe.
You kind of laid down.
Yeah,
laid down.
Hold off.
Before he gets into a spot really quick.
He's breathing hard.
Ben, we are from California.
Well, I think I don't see a breath.
Yeah, he's done.
How?
Yeah.
Well, just the angle.
It's exciting.
It's just the angle of where my elbows were at and how close I was putting my gun.
I just want to get close to Lucas. And you're supposed to say Marc Chanel.
All right. Any further and he might have gone a little ways.
There it is. Maybe we can, if you grab an arm, we can pull him, swip him around here. Oh, look at that.
Beautiful.
Not too shabby, huh?
Mm-hmm. Beautiful animal.
Cool.
Well done. Yeah. Well done.
Good old goat.
Mm-hmm.
Nice adult. Very cool. Get him set up for some photos.
Yep. All right. Thank you very much.
You were here. Yeah. Nice shooting.
Fantastic. Beautiful.
Made it look easy.
Yep. A lot of fun.
Very cool.